All right, we are just coming off of Dunham Hill.
Remember old Roger Colvin used to live right over there in that house. I'd like to have that deal right there, because that'd be an antique right there.
What's that?
Oh, signal and all that.
Yeah, switch.
Yeah.
This used to be the largest preparation plant in the world, so right there.
In the world. In the world. When it was first built.
Where's the old store building? Oh, it's on down the road here.
It's gone too.
Yeah, I thought they, how long has that been torn down?
Probably 2 years, 3 years.
And what about the old water plant? Where the gym was?
Tore it down. It's been down for 4 or 5, 6 years maybe.
I don't think it's been down 6 years, because it was, I, from the last time I remember coming through there, it was there. I come through there Wednesday and it was gone. I couldn't believe it.
Well, we last never knew, he scarfed on every building that's ever tore down, and he had some of the old water tank parts. Metal, he got a bunch of that out of it. Store built gone where the old grass is. Tracks leading to nowhere.
Eastern Kentucky Welding and Iron Works. Whirly Joe Hodges. Used to live back in here in one of these houses here.
Holy dear.
I guess he's probably one of the luckier ball players from this area. He ended up playing out in Arizona, I think, in the AAA league there, pitching for the Cubs for several years. Let's take a quick run through Jenkins there. I may not get to go through there again. Two of them might get mad at me, but
they've torn down the old, remember, Artie Wilfong store?
Yeah.
Right Eight Pharmacy now.
Huh?
Right Eight Pharmacy now. They tore it down. Got the Hardee's restaurant built. Or the old, it's been old cafe there.
Yeah. I wonder what happened to the picture of Bad John Ryan that was in that cafe.
I don't know. I'd say somebody got a hold of it.
That's something you should have had.
Yeah.
Somebody here. That'd look good hanging in your house. Remember, just look to the hills. That crazy nut used to get up there masturbating in the window. Stupid. Oh, you and me, Chips, come over there, and she couldn't believe it, you know.
I've got to go see that.
And he was over there one Sunday afternoon, I believe, while she came through here, and she looked at, boy, she just couldn't stand. She come up here to the house.
Mate, you should see that thing in the window.
Everyone's going to cut through this hollow here to the left. It's going to come through here somewhere or another. Shoot through here. And here's our sign that Wallace Wilkinson had put up. Progress as promised. Wally G. Wilkinson. Wally World. That's what everybody calls him. There he is. Old Wally World.
somebody built some houses back up there on the hills.
Yeah, kind of. People caught a lot of flack for letting this Rite Aid pharmacy come in here because of the
Cavalier,
you know, Rexall drug.
Giovanni's Pizza. Catholic Church over there, the old Black High School. Here's the Jenkins High School building. What are they doing here with this thing?
Some of it belongs to the senior citizen, Electric County, and the Jenkins High School Board of Education has their offices in that building. The old company shops, Bethel Board.
Are they empty down there?
Yeah, they're trying to get a manufacturing outfit up north, Ohio, somewhere or another, coming here. It's a big, long, drawn-out process. Some people want it in, and some people don't want it in. They think some people want it in is
Right, smart.
Corrupt people of Electric County, and got a bad name and all this. I think this curve right down here is where Henry Smallwood got killed. Quite a few other people, I'm sure. Speeding. Jordan's old garage.
How about the old custard stand gone?
Yeah.
Auto sales down the far border. Well, this used to be a real pretty section right through here. This is where all the bosses used to live.
Yeah.
You notice the quite a bit larger selection of house.
They were all pretty well built on the same principle, too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's a design you don't see much anymore. I guarantee you didn't have no snow hanging on those roofs.
Yeah.
Where's David building now?
I'll turn around right down here at the bakery.
Yeah.
The old bakery.
Another Jordan Motor Company down here, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, somebody's got an old garage in it.
Go on down through Bird Island here just a second. I ain't been down through here. Probably never will get down through here. Another progress and promise. Yeah. Where's it coming across here now?
It's going through there. It's going through up ahead of Joe's Branch. It'd be coming out that door. Remember going down through B5 to over there where the Kim folks live at?